You may see him.
Just because he was a Roman soldier did not automatically make him an evil person. Sometimes good people do bad things. This soldier felt compassion for a mother and her son. The bond between a mother and a son is one of the strongest connections known to humanity. Multiply this 100 times over with God the Father. God protected Mary through her fears. Looking at her son, she remembered how afraid she was to tell Joseph that she was with child. How could she explain that she was still a virgin, that God was indeed the father of her soon-to-be-born son, Jesus? She remembered how the angel had helped them, speaking to Joseph. How she wished the angel could help now. Jesus smiled at his mother, seeing her not as an older woman. He saw her in an aura of eternal beauty, for he knew his mother was eternally beautiful. She knew this day would arrive. He said his time would be coming. He would have to leave this earthly existence. She tried not to think of it, yet the idea itself would appear and circle through her mind over and over and over again.
Oh, my dear mother, peace I leave with you. I give you my peace. Not as the world gives do I give unto you. Do not let your heart be troubled. And do not be afraid.